Hi, everybody. My name is Mr. Campbell from MrCampbellRocks.com. Today, I'm going to show you how to mute and unmute specific tabs in the Google tab groups. You'll see right up here, I've got three groups across the top. I've got Romeo and Juliet research. I have a purple one unnamed. I have a new group. What you'll see here is I have a YouTube video playing in the background. Right now, it's Some Good News with Jim Halpert. And you'll see a little microphone here that is muted. What you want to do, left click, unmute site.
These are the people who want you'll to see your neighborhood
and are that the video starts playing again. Left click or control,
Washington, D.C., all the way
mute site. That tab is individually muted. So instead of closing out the window or doing things where I used to do it, is just turn all my volume down, I can mute an individual tab inside of a group. Again, hopefully this saves you time, energy, and frustration. My name is Mr. Campbell. Go ahead and subscribe up here, down here, wherever it's at. I love you. I appreciate you, and I'm glad that you're here.